Master's Program of Industrial Design Engineering is a multidisciplinary field of study for students with different background, from engineering background and design background, who are interested in designing a solution in regard of a product or service.
I came from a mechanical engineering bachelor's background, and I was looking for something to give me a little bit more of a design focus that wasn't as rigid, strict technical engineering. So I think this program does a really great job at offering. It's a consumer-centric design approach, so it brings in those technical factors that I think are really important from a design perspective, but it also places the consumer at the center of design.
Designing and manufacturing are not separable. For all the products that we have, materials are getting used, manufacturing process need to be developed and also tested, and tools needs to be designed. As a result, in this program, we are concentrating on three main parameters of technology, users, and manufacturers.
The biggest skill that I think I've been able to learn and develop and continuing to develop in the program is just a different lens at which you observe problems. So I think engineers have this like really good lens to kind of figure out what's going on. But I think a layer that this program adds to a lot of engineers and designers is the ability to see why a certain problem affects people the way it does. I think a lot of people can view things as, can see problems, but seeing why it's a problem and what can be done to improve that, I think is something that this program has really developed for me and is going to continue to develop.
Since product development is considered as a transdisciplinary occupation, the demand for industrial design engineer experts is growing. And as a result, our IDE graduates have diverse opportunities in finding new positions for their future work as an entrepreneur or working in design sector or R&D departments of companies as an industrial designer, as a product designer, brand manager, or production manager, as well as some minor and subgroups, including like packaging designers, interaction designers. And lastly, also, they can follow up their future career by working in research field as a researcher.